Hello, Siegfried here from Cloud-Based Services Accountants. Had an interesting scenario this week where a client incurred quite extensive startup costs in his business. He negotiated for a franchise agreement. There were international travel involved, and then a company needed to be registered and so on. And he asked us to assist with preparing his year-end financials. And an interesting scenario came to light, and that was some of those expenses were not tax deductible. So he couldn't claim it as a tax deductible expense for the current year's tax returns. And I thought I would just like to share some general information that some clients might not know. And this is basically that any feasibility studies and any startup costs before you actually started your business, those costs or those fees are not tax deductible expenses. And this includes even your company formation cost. And then beyond that, also expenses of a capital nature is not tax deductible. So as an example, let's say you have an idea to start a business, buy a franchise, and then start a business. So in the initial stages, you go and meet with a franchisor. You travel, perhaps from overseas or in the country to another town. You have to incur certain expenses, travel expenses, and so on, which in the normal circumstances will be tax deductible. But unfortunately, negotiating the purchase of a business is considered a expense of a capital nature. And the New Zealand Income Tax Act does not allow you to claim that as a expense to be tax deductible. So yes, there's a couple of pitfalls, and I think it's important when you start a business, make sure that you understand the implication of this. And sometimes you can postpone some of your expenses until after startup of your business. So make sure that if something can be postponed as far as your business development costs, rather postpone it until your business has actually started trading. Because everything you incur, all the costs and fees will not be tax deductible until the stage when you actually started trading. So I thought I'll just share it with you, just a bit of an interesting scenario. And if you like this information, please share. And if you like our videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and like the video, please. Thanks for that.